Morning, Andy. How's it going?
Not bad, Jimmy. Not bad.
How's Johnny making out with the gambler?
Could be better.
A lot better. I'm gonna help him out this week.
Oh, that's beautiful. He's sure to have a lot of winners this week.
Pinky, grab the papers. Bring them inside. Got work to do. Hey, have a good one, Jimmy.
All right, fellas. You too.
Anything?
Nah, we're all set. We binged out completely last night.
Yeah, what a night. You know, you should have been out with us.
Was whack. I'm still whacked.
Unbelievable. We were with
these chicks
last night.
Drag queens.
Drag queens till like 4 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah.
Right?
But beautiful, though.
Beautiful.
They're
right?
On the hormones, so they get the curves, the breasts.
Yeah, we came out, you know, we finished work. We go to this after hours bar, right? So we're here having a couple of drinks. There's all these gorgeous girls, right? And I should have known something was up the way they were coming on to us,
right? We were like the kings at a prom.
Yeah, like real girls don't treat you like that, right? You know, they buy you drinks, they
yeah,
light
we didn't
up
pay
your smokes.
For a thing.
Nothing. And then, like, once you finish, they know. They don't care. They're guys. They leave, you know? You don't even have to worry about getting rid of them afterwards, you
no
know?
No promises.
Yeah. Hey, you know, we were with this one. What was that one's name?
Brenda.
Brenda? What was the real name? Barry, right?
I don't know.
Barry, Brenda. But anyway, she looked just like our third grade teacher. You remember Miss Stromboli?
You remember her?
You had a crush on her? You remember
exactly.
That?
Exactly.
Exactly like her. You should have
been really,
there.
But really, though, the body, everything, perfect.
Yeah, but I tell you, you know, we got to, like, cut it out with this lifestyle. I don't know how much more party I can take. My neck is all out of whack, man. I'm going to have to start going physical therapy or something, I think, you know?
Yeah. You believe that? It's like my grandfather. You should take my grandfather out here. That'd be more fun than you.
Your grandfather?
Yeah.
So why don't you come by, you know, come by the bar next week, and then, like, we'll go out from there.
Yeah, yeah.
We'll take you to Shin Palace.
Yeah. I'll do that, if I can.
TV dinners to go.
TV dinners. All right, we'll see.
See you later.
All right, later.
I don't think you believe this.
What can I get for you?
May I please have a quarter pound of Irish sausage? And a wee bit of that Irish cheddar you gave me last Sunday.
Sure thing, Mrs. Mary. How was Mass?
Oh, it was lovely, Andy, lovely. Did you go yourself? I didn't see you.
No, not lately. I've been too busy.
Never too busy for God, son.
You're quite right, Mrs. Mary. I'll make a note to go soon.
It's a mortal sin to miss Mass, you know.
I'll make sure to go to confession first.
I see Mrs. Amico every week. Indeed, I spoke to her this very morning. This very morning. Well,
she's a good Catholic. There you go.
There you go.
Andy.
Mr. Stein?
Hey, Mr. Stein, how's it going?
Donna! How you doing, baby?
Yeah.
Good.
So, I'm taking off.
You taking off today?
Yeah, you knew that.
Oh, I totally forgot.
Oh,
I thought you were leaving
you know
on
that.
Monday.
I told you that. No, my plane's in an hour.
I mean, it's only a
okay,
business trip.
Okay. This is about Mr. Gross, right?
Yeah, it's about Mr.
Yeah,
Gross.
About
I was just
Mr.
wondering
Gross,
if you were going to, I mean,
you know what,
was...
Andy, could you let it go, please?
No, I don't want to.
It was 3 months.
Look,
I made a mistake.
I'm concerned about you, that's all.
Oh, you're concerned. You're
yeah.
full of it. You're full of it is what you
no,
are.
No, I don't want
concerned.
You to be taken advantage of.
Oh, please. Oh.
I mean, you are getting two
you
rooms,
too,
right?
You.
And did you...
You're being ridiculous. You know that? This is...
How am I being ridiculous? I'm just concerned about you. We
Good morning, Andy. What's the good word? Good morning, Donna. Looking well. How's Mom?
She's good. Thanks, John. She's good.
Just come from Mass?
No, I didn't.
Okay.
You?
No.
All right, I'll see you.
Hey, Jen, how you doing?
Mr. Stein, a pleasure.
Well, I haven't seen you around. You been at the track?
Oh, I only wish. Yeah. I'm feeling lucky, sir.
No, that's great. That's good.
Pinky, you up yet?
Yeah, John, of course I'm up.
Well, take care of Mr. Stein here.
Then grab a paper and come in the back.
Orlando versus Utah. Utah given 3.5. That's a tough one, but I like Utah. They've been strong lately.
You know, you're right. The big guy is on fire. They're on a roll.
Oh, ha! Ah, here we go. I got us a definite winner.
Well, you know, I got it. Keep it up.
I'm gonna give you a scalp massage. Oh, good morning, Mrs. Amico.
Hi, Andy.
How was Mass?
Church is always a pleasure, Andy.
I saw Mrs. Mary this morning. She said she saw you.
She's a wonderful woman, you know. She drinks a little too much, but she's a good Catholic. Where's Johnny?
She's in the back with Pinky.
Was she giving me the evil eye?
Oh, she wasn't giving
you
the evil eye.
She
gives Johnny that eye all the time.
No, I'm going to get
you by
a truck. No,
trust me.
I'm
that has
here.
Nothing to do with anything. Us.
Chicago over Dallas. Practically the whole starting five's hurt, but that don't matter.
What do you think you're doing, Pinky? Doesn't Johnny have enough trouble with his gambling without listening to your stupid advice? Get out there and get some work done.
That's a tender part of your neck. That's assault and battery.
You've got to stop playing, and you got to get on the right track. I mean, think about your cousin Vito. I mean, look at him. He had everything, right? He had a fortune. He had a house, a swimming pool, four perhaps beautiful children. What happened? He lost everything. He has nothing now. Nothing. And why? It wasn't because of the women. It wasn't because of the boozing. It was the gambling. Johnny, look at me when I talk to you. Look at me. You want to end up like him? You want to end up like your cousin Vito?
Ma, I am no Vito. Now, come on, please, give me a break. I told you I stopped betting.
Oh, you stopped betting? And why is there never anything in the cash register except your hand?
Ma, Pinky was just reading out the scores to me. That's all.
Oh, Pinky can read, huh? Sports. All of a sudden, you're a big sports fan.
I always love sports. Remember baseball, basketball, football, hockey, ping pong, volleyball, you name it.
You're not interested in sports. You're interested in gambling.
Ma.
Johnny, oh, Johnny, Johnny, Johnny.
Ma.
From Johnny.
Ma.
Johnny. You know how to melt my heart. All right, all right. If you say so, I gotta believe you. Yeah, so what are we making today, huh?
I got penne for the salads. You want to help? I start making the sauce.
Yeah, Pinky. Did Pinky peel the garlic?
I told him to, but you know that kid is.
Pinky! Hey, Pinky! Could you peel the garlic?
No, ma'am, not yet.
Oh, not yet. Come on, you get in there and start peeling, and hurry up about it.
Please, I need asparagus. I got a heavy date tonight. I need asparagus.
I understand, but we don't have any in the counters. All we have is meat.
I don't understand you people. All right, forget about it then. This is all I want.
What were you going to do with asparagus anyway?
It's my business. I'm not going to tell you anything. When you grow up, maybe I'll whisper in your ear.
Hey, Andy. Do you know what? You know what number came in last night?
No, I don't, Mrs. Amico. Why are you still betting?
Hey, come on, Andy. You know why it's gonna come in.
I heard it was 176. I heard.
Well, all right, so I missed this time, but there's always tomorrow. Hey, Johnny, here's 10. Go see Tony and play my number for me, huh? 255.
Ah, I know your number. Pinky, you finished with that garlic yet?
Johnny, I'm working on it.
Come on, we ain't got all day. I'll see you later, Ma.
Oh, Pinky, I don't know. You know, every Sunday I come in here, you never have the garlic ready. Never. I mean, is this going to change from week to week? You better get on the ball, son.
Look,
did you bet today? So I can bet the opposite. Maybe I'll get a winner.
Yeah, I'll double that action.
Hey, what happened to that deli you stole?
Coming to place a bet, Jenny?
Not with you, Tony. Could you please tell me where Tommy is?
You just better hope your mother never hits that number, Jenny boy. Personally, I can't wait. In the back.
Thank you kindly. Afternoon. Excuse me, ma'am.
Who was that guy?
You don't want to know, believe me. Come on, let me buy you another drink.
Bowie,
another drink.
Yeah. Come on, tell me who he is. I'm curious.
Curiosity killed the cat. Let's talk about you.
Everybody's got a story. Tell me who he is.
That's Johnny from the deli. A degenerate gambler. He stopped playing his mother's number with me 5 years ago. She don't even know it. I've known him ever since we was kids. My father liked him better than he liked me. He thought Johnny was going places, and I was a bum. Can you imagine that? My own father. A lot he know. Johnny's the bum. And a bad gambler. He bet on what kind of wood was in George Washington's false teeth.
If that's the spread, then he's either got to lay it or take it.
No, I don't. You're right.
You know
what I'm saying?
Right.
Yes.
No problem.
Salud. All right.
Salud. Everybody. Oh, wait, you know what? You forgot to take the Yohimbe pill.
What's she giving you here?
Makes him virile.
What happened?
Makes me virile.
Hey. Whatever works.
I'll drink to that.
Yeah. Just a virility.
I'll beep at the house?
Yeah.
What's good for you? Late
in the afternoon, yeah.
3, 4?
Take a nap and go.
3 o'clock I'll beep you.
Terrific.
All right, good.
Oh, God, look who's coming. You know, Tommy, we're going to be here all day. Come on. Just a few
minutes. Do your thing. I'm going to go.
Okay.
I know what I got to do.
Okay.
All right, buddy.
Good week. Good week, Sal.
Let's have one more.
Yeah.
All right. Bye, Sal. Bye,
Sal. Hey, you skipped out of the check last time you were here.
Oh, no, it couldn't have been me, miss. Must have been someone else. I don't really.
No, Johnny, I'm pretty sure it was you.
In that case, could I just have a water on the rocks?
Should I put that on your long tab or your short tab?
How about the medium tab? Here. Here's $10. Keep the change.
Thanks, big spender. I can't believe you. You used to like to spend time with me alone.
I know, sweetheart, but you're wearing me out. You gotta take a day off once in a while.
Well, I just gave you the pill. Like,
well, hopefully it'll kick in.
You're cheating on me, aren't you?
With old Johnny from the deli?
I'm serious. Don't be funny.
I'm not being funny.
You still love me?
Yes, I love you. I'm crazy about you, baby. But you know that I love you?
Yeah.
And beautiful Teresa.
I love when you say my name.
Teresa, Teresa, Teresa. I love you so much.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just do me a favor, okay?
What?
Just go wait by the bar with Tony for 5 minutes. And I'll be there, then we can go and...
5 minutes?
5 minutes.
You promise?
Promise.
Mm, my beefsteak tomato. Mm. Hey, 5 minutes and make it quick.
Good, good. How's business, Tommy? Not bad, not bad. What can I do for you?
Hey, Tom. How you doing?
Hey, Therese. Therese, say hello to Gina.
Hi, Gina. How you doing? Nice to meet you.
Too.
Hey, Lily, give me a ginger ale, all right?
You got it.
You know what? I'm going to the track tomorrow with Tommy. You got a double for me?
You going to Belmont with Tommy?
Uh-huh.
The 3 and 5 in a double. Don't even ask me why.
Yeah? 3 and 5?
Hey, what about 4 and 6? Those are my favorite numbers.
Shut up. The 3 and 5.
Great. Thanks.
I want to get a nickel on you, Tony. Nickel on the Knicks. I want to hook up a $9 parlay on the over in both games.
Whoa, whoa, Johnny, take it easy. You're betting a lot of stuff here now. You haven't been doing too good.
Yeah, but my luck's changing because Utah's got a real hot side. You know what? I got a good feeling that the Knicks are the sleeper in this series.
The Knicks?
Yeah, absolutely.
You taking drugs or what?
No. Come on, I got a feeling. I definitely want the Knicks.
You want the Knicks?
High scorers, both of them. Tell me.
Hey, you're 3 times 7? It's your money. Right. You got it.
Great. Thanks a lot, Tommy.
But I'll see you tomorrow, right?
Oh, yeah, I'll be there.
Either which way, have your money ready.
Okay.
And John, this is not a joke, you know?
No, I know, Tommy.
It's for real.
I swear.
Okay, pal?
Thanks.
You should lay off that stuff. It's going to kill you one day.
I just met her.
The booze.
What are you, blind?
No.
Some wrong with your eyes? Can't you see how wonderful I look? I'm the healthiest guy you'll know. Miss Cigarette. Ask anybody in the neighborhood.
You know, I think I've been laying in the sun too long.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, the sauce is on. I'm going on home. Did you see Tony?
Oh, I sure did. He made a special point to send you his love.
And Pinky, I want you to remember, lay off the gambling. Remember, garlic, not gambling.
Garlic, not gambling. Garlic, not gambling. Garlic, not gambling.
Gambling, not garlic.
Hey.
How are you?
You are so beautiful. I can barely breathe. You're so beautiful. What are you doing?
I'm gonna go to Sorrow's, pick up some stuff for dinner.
Why are you going to Sorrow's? Why don't you come in here?
No, it's too expensive here.
Oh, come on. I'll cut you.
I can't afford it. You know I can't afford it. I got coupons for Sorrow's.
You're driving me insane with that.
Oh, yeah, what a day. I'm all right. I'm all... Considering I'm
considering
all right,
what?
You know?
Hmm? How's Johnny doing?
My Johnny's all right. It's my Johnny, you know.
You should be more like my son. My son is married, has a nice home, never gambled a day in his life, Vincenza.
Basically, he's a very fine fellow.
He gambles?
He gambles.
His mother gambles?
His mother doesn't gamble.
Why do you waste your time playing the numbers with gangsters? You could be playing Lotto.
Because I think the numbers is an honest game. And Lotto's run by the state. You know, they have a whole system there that I don't trust.
Lotto's anonymous. The gangsters are not anonymous.
They run an honest numbers game. You know how I know that? Because I know that 255 is going to come in. You know, that's the number of my store.
The crowd is on their feet, and Fleming will just run out the clock. And it's all over. This game was expected to be close, but the Magic, looking like playoff contenders, instead delivered the Jazz an old-fashioned spanking. Final score, 125-100.
Hey, you, Chief.
Got it!
Stay away, Pinky. Stay away. I know it's my own fault for even listening to you, but stay away. Andy. I need all the available cash to pay Tommy Tomatoes. Do not even think of paying any bills today.
What about me, Johnny? Now, my calculations are correct here. You guys owe me for like 3 weeks.
You need money?
Yeah, like yesterday I need money.
Well, if you don't mind me saying so, Billy, I think I need the money just a little bit more than you today.
Hold up, let me explain something to you. This is a delicatessen right here. You guys sell meat, right? You cannot stay in business without me. I am the meat man. It's been 3 weeks, dude. One, two, three. It's payday. Today.
Bill, you're gonna get your money. No problem, I swear. Just not today, that's all.
That's bullshit, man.
Tommy, come on!
Teresa, two minutes.
No, no, no. Come on, for crying out loud, please. Not today.
2 minutes, Teresa. I'll be right out.
2 minutes? Just... You mean 2 hours.
No, I mean 2 minutes. Just wait in the car for me, please.
What are you fucking kidding me? Every time we come to see this clown, it's a marathon.
Teresa, don't start a riot here in the street, please. I gotta go inside and take care of business. Just wait outside for me, please.
Look, Tony gave me a hot double, 3 and 5. And we gotta make post time by 1 o'clock, all right?
Make post time, honey. Just
not
wait.
If you gotta stop here.
Just wait in the car, and you know what? Pick us a couple of winners.
You know, not for anything, but I got a real feeling about the Daily Double. It's
you
gonna
do?
Be great, yeah.
You do?
Yeah.
Okay, just wait in the car and don't lose the feeling. I'll be right out.
Look, don't you be condescending to me, okay?
Teresa, I wanna go back to school.
All right, now you see, now you got her all charged up.
Phil, I'm working on this real big deal. Easy money, forget about it.
Easy money.
Believe me when I'm telling you.
What deal is that, Johnny?
Pinky, go away. You will get your money, I swear, Phil.
Let me ask you something, Johnny. You ever scuba dive?
No.
The Met. I know where some real easy money is. You ever heard of this pirate called Whiskey Pete? Okay, listen. Don't tell anybody. 400 years ago, this pirate, his ship goes down in the East River. Jewels, money, millions, mad money. You'll be so rich. Rich. Bottom of the East River. It's right there.
East River, huh?
Yeah.
You know something?
I used to be a really good swimmer. That's the old neighborhood. Jeez. Right off 104th Street. What do we got to do? I mean, I'm down for it. Where do we go? Check this out. This is what we're going to have. Me and you. Huh? Go out there all alone. Push you in. Give you a head start.
Say the word. I'm here.
I'm fucking with you, Johnny.
Really?
You're fucking with me, man. I gotta get paid. I don't know what you guys do around this spot. I get money. This is my job. I am the meat man. I don't know what you... Now.
Come on, it's gonna be...
Billy is dumping Jenny today, and you're making me miss it.
I don't care if Billy's dumping Jenny.
Is that the way you talk to your sister? Now, why don't you show a little respect? You know, she wrote a note for you to get out of school today.
Hello, was I even talking to you?
Hey.
Oh, nice manners, this kid.
I wanna hang out with my friends.
You said that already.
Not with you and Tommy Tomatoes. I mean, he's old enough to be my grandfather.
Hey, you show some respect, all right? Don't be a little bitch. No.
I mean, he was named after a tomato.
Hey. Teresa, you know, I always thought when they made you, they broke the mold. But now I'm not sure.
Now, what the hell is that supposed to mean, huh?
Well, it's supposed to... What it means is you take your sister and put her under your wing. I gotta take care of some business.
Whoa. What the hell do you think I'm doing here? We're going to the truck. I orchestrated this whole event. Come on, let's go.
I can't believe I'm in the middle of the street fighting with you two. Sabrina, want some ice cream, honey?
Ben and Jerry's, but don't let Pinky touch it.
Oh, terrific.
All right. How about this? I'll give you a week, okay? And it's tomorrow, I'll give you everything in its entirety tomorrow, okay? Today you get a week.
See you tomorrow. Right on.
Bill the meat man. He makes some meat. He's really neat.
He told me about Whiskey Pete.
Here you go, Phil. You clean me out here. What am I gonna do?
Don't worry. I'm sure you and your group of geniuses here will figure something out.
What about Whiskey Pete's treasure?
Stop breaking my balls, okay? Let me take care of this.
We gotta make plans. You know, you always do this to me every friggin' time.
Get in the car, the two.
Hurry up, all right? You
get in the car. Forget the racetrack. We ain't gonna go to the track. Forget about it, okay? No more. I'm sick and tired of your bullshit, you and your sister. Just wait in the car. Let me take care of my business, okay?
Man, come on, man. Ease up on the ladies, man. What's going on?
Man, who the hell are you, man?
I'm the meat man. I'm having a bad day. Don't fuck with me.
I don't give a shit you're having a bad day. Why don't you mind your business, meat man, and go deliver your meat?
Hey, look, I do whatever I want to do. You understand what I'm saying? You need to stay out of my face. Look, if y'all ain't disrespecting these ladies, I'll say what I want. What?
Well, who are you to say what you want?
Say what I want, man. Fuck you.
You know who you're talking to, pal?
Do I look like I give a fuck?
Don't you talk to my man like that.
Ain't this a bitch? I'm trying to protect you. I'm not calling
you
a bitch.
You don't want to talk to me like that?
Mister. Who the hell are you? Oh, these are my women here, pal.
I'm not your woman. What are you talking about?
Why don't you get the hell out of here?
Get in the car. You get yourself in the car.
You two get in the car.
Get in the fucking car.
You get out.
Get yourself in the car.
Hey! I'm out of here. Fucking neighborhood's crazier than my hood.
I'm not going to tell you this again. Wait in the car.
Both of you are a couple of losers.
I know.
Yeah, you know. You know you lost a lot of money here, right?
Yeah.
Tommy!
Pinky, talk now. Get out.
This kid's fucking crazy.
I lost again, Tommy. What can I say?
So what do you got for me?
Nothing. We've only been open a couple of hours.
Well, when are you going to have something?
Tonight. I'll have something tonight, I swear.
Tonight, tomorrow night, next week. Everybody wants to play and nobody wants to pay. What the hell are you doing to the sauce?
Well, that's my mother's sauce.
I know it's your mother's sauce. What are you touching it for? You're ruining it.
I just put in a little oregano.
It's got plenty of oregano, John. Don't let your mother catch you playing games with her sauce.
It's just a little oregano.
Oh. Listen to me. Tonight, after work, you come by the bar and make sure you bring me 500.
Tonight. I swear. I promise. Tommy, thank you.
Make sure you're there, John.
I promise I'll be there. I appreciate it. Thank you.
And no more oregano.
Teresa, you're some ball buster. You know that?
I was wondering if you had any of those one-a-day vitamins.
Vitamins are good. They'll help you keep your strength up.
How many of these do I take a day?
Were you kidding, right?
Well, why would I kid? I just want to know how many I take.
Three a day. That's what I usually take. Three a day.
Yeah?
And sometimes four if I'm feeling weak.
That's beautiful, Pinky. You two know each other?
I don't think so.
Pinky, meet...
Joanne.
Well, hi, I'm Pink.
Hi, Pink.
My friends call me Pink. E-E.
You're a match made in heaven.
Well, it was really nice meeting you boys, but I gotta go catch up with my boyfriend.
Andy? She's a smart girl.
Yeah, imagine what your kids would be like.
Yeah.
So what do you got for me?
I got the whole 500.
What about the rest?
See, Tommy, that's what I wanted to talk to you about. See, I took everything out of the store, so there's nothing left for the bills in the morning. I mean, that's not your problem.
You're right.
It's not my problem, John.
Well, what I thought was maybe possibly I could give you something every other day towards the total figure.
John, this is not household finance. I mean, let me ask you a question. Supposing you won, wouldn't you want your money right away?
I guess.
You guess again, right? You'd be standing outside my door 6 o'clock in the fucking morning waiting for your money, wouldn't you? So what about the rest, John?
I ain't got it.
Well, you better go get it. Now get out of my face.
Okay. Thank you. Sorry.
All right, sir, is that all?
That'll be all.
Giant. Nothing with nothing again. Sir, do you have anything smaller?
Smaller than five? What are you kidding?
Deli.
Yeah, hey, it's Kevin. We get the usual. The white bread and the American cheese. And don't forget, hey, don't forget. Gotta cut off the crusts, all right? Yeah, and let me get, throw in a quart of buttermilk. Yeah.
Gotcha. Pinky, delivery, all right?
All right.
15 men on a deck, man's chest. Yep. Ho, ho, and a bottle of rum. Tray and a pepper, whoa, whoa, eh, oh.
You're such a loser, Pinky.
Oh, yeah? I may know something you don't know.
Yeah, well, good for you.
Yeah, well, I'm not thinking about treasure that can keep us rich forever and ever if we went and looked for it.
What the hell are you talking about?
Well, I'm not talking about Whiskey Pete the Pirate.
Hey, yeah, it's Kevin. Listen, what happened here? What's going on? Did Pinky get lost?
Oh, you should be there by now.
Sir, I'm waiting for my sandwich. I want to go to sleep, all right?
He'll be pounding on your door soon enough.
All right.
Do you like money?
That's a stupid question. Of course I like money. How the hell do you think I go shopping?
Can you keep a pinky promise?
Depends on what the pinky promise is.
It depends if you can be silent as a grave. Can you? It's about treasure.
Right.
Right. There was this guy, right? His name was Whiskey Pete. That'd be me. And I was traveling from Saudi Arabia and had all this treasure, right? And this guy was chasing me, and his name was Three Finger Jack.
Who's Three Finger Jack?
When he was reaching for my treasure, I bit off his fingers and I spit them out.
Ew, that's disgusting. Why would you bite off his fingers?
Doesn't matter. So he was chasing me, right? And he came upon me with a bunch of bad guys, and they boarded my boat, and I had nothing else left to do but to take a cannon and shoot straight through the deck. And the treasure was lost, and I died too. But this guy, right, he knows exactly where it's at. He's got the longitude and the latitude.
Yeah, okay, so we're gonna go, right?
How you doing, Abby? There you go.
$120? Sala, listen, I got no money today. Johnny lost yesterday. He cleaned out the till to pay Tommy tomatoes last night. He left me with nothing this morning.
Look, Andy, you're a good kid. I don't want you to get in the middle of this, okay? But you tell that fat bastard the next time I come, if he don't have money, I'm not picking up the fucking garbage. I don't give a shit how high it gets. He wants to bet, okay, but it's like what they say in San Juan. You know what they say in San Juan?
No.
Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose.
I understand.
You know what I'm saying?
I understand,
Sal. I mean, I want my money come rain or come shine, okay?
I gotcha. Hey, Sal, can I get you anything on the house? I mean, what would you like? Anything?
Look, give me a couple of yoo-hoos.
All right.
Devil dog. You got any ringdings?
No, we don't got any ringdings.
You don't have ringdings?
No.
All right, give me a Twinkie.
Just one Twinkie? They come in a two-pack.
There's two in a pack, get me one. I mean, a pack.
All right, yeah, I got you. Yeah.
You know, it's not good for the neighborhood what he's doing.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go, and Johnny's gonna go, and you're gonna go, and Phil's gonna go. But we gotta watch out for this guy, because he gave me a real funny look on the way out. We gotta look out for mutiny.
Deli.
What happened? Did he go to Wisconsin to get the cheese? Come on.
No, I don't think he went to Wisconsin, Kevin.
Where's my food, for Christ's sake? You're a block and a half away. Jesus.
You should have come and got it yourself, Kevin. I mean, this is Pinky we're talking about.
You know what? When I was a kid, I used to dress up as a pirate every Halloween.
Oh, is that right, matey?
Yeah, that's right.
Well, then let's be pirates.
All right, but you got a sword?
I got a big sword, matey.
All right.
I'll use it. Oh, yeah, how's the musician doing? Can you play the Skull and Bones?
Pinky, what are you doing? Is that my food?
This is a treasure, and you're not gonna get it.
Yeah.
Not unless you got some rum.
No, tequila shots.
Tequila shots.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Who are you?
How old are you, huh? What are you, 13?
It's none of your damn business.
Was that lipstick on your face? What is that?
What is that? You growing something? You know,
Miracle-Gro
over here?
Yeah. Hey, give me the food, Pinky. Let's have the food.
No.
Give me the food, Pinky!
Stop!
Sabrina's trying to beat me up like he used to.
What are you doing right now, huh?
What are you doing?
We're coming to watch some television with me?
No, why don't you just go in there by yourself?
All right, man. Come on, Pinky. Give me my food. I'm hungry. Come on, I'm getting sick here. I'm nauseous. Let's go, man.
It's our treasure.
Give me my food, Pinky.
No.
Give me the food, Pinky!
Give me the food! I'm gonna get some rum first.
Give me the food, Pinky.
No, take the treasure, Sabrina.
Give me the food.
Hey!
All right, you guys. All right.
I know who you are, and I know your game. I know what you're trying to get.
Stop!
Why don't you come downstairs with me, huh?
No.
Pinky, you know what? I'm a little concerned about you. You know that? I'm a little scared right now. You know that? Because you're the kind of guy turned into a serial killer. That's right. The way you dress, you got no friends, antisocial.
First time I ever seen you in the daylight anyway.
You guys make me sick.
Yeah.
Ah!
Help me!
Help! Kill the
captain! What's going on, Andy?
Everyone's fed up waiting for the money, especially Big Sal. He said if there's no bread tomorrow, he's not picking up the garbage for a week.
A week? We'll be swimming in this shit. What's his problem? It's only money.
Yeah, Sal's money. Better get your shit together, Johnny, because he's coming tomorrow and he wants his cash.
We'll get his money. We'll make more today.
Yeah, and that's got to go to Tommy Tomatoes.
Don't you think I know that? What else, Pinky?
Larry!
Hey, Pinky, what do you hear? What do you say?
I say what I hear. I hear what I say.
Hey,
what's up, Luke?
I got some new comic books.
Oh, yeah? What kind?
I'll tell you about them later.
Oh, Luke.
Wait a second. Wait. Is Johnny inside?
Yeah, he's in there. What's going on?
Well, Jay's in the car. He wants to speak to Johnny.
Oh, yeah? I'll get it.
I'll go with you.
Hi. Lou in the house.
Hey, Meatball. JC wants to talk to you.
Me?
Yeah, you dummy. I think you're in trouble.
Trouble? What's he going to see me for?
Johnny, if he wanted me to tell you, maybe I'd tell you. But he didn't tell me, so I don't know. So go see him.
Where is he? Out in the car?
No, he's in the park feeding the pigeons. Yeah, he's in the car.
Do you want something to eat, maybe?
No, you don't want nothing to eat. Go, come on, let's go.
All right.
I'll see you later. I'll bring you the comic books later.
Hi, Lou.
So what took you so long?
Well, the guy was crazy.
You were gone for half an hour.
How are you, John?
Not bad. Yourself, JC?
Fine. Business is good. The family is good. Actually, that's why I came down to talk to you. You know, little Jimmy's getting confirmed Saturday.
God bless you. Everybody knows. It just seems like yesterday he was in a baby carriage.
Time flies when you're making money.
Yeah.
Look, I need a call at the fair. I need you to cater the kids' confirmation party after Mass. I figure after 12. I don't know. Check with my wife. Why don't you send one of the boys out to see her? Right? The two of them could make all the arrangements.
It'd be my pleasure, JC. I'm just happy that I'm able in some small way to return the favors that you've done for me. I'll send Andy over. Talk to your wife tomorrow.
Thanks. Who you got tonight?
No, nobody. I can't afford any. Well, I'm okay. It's just, I don't really like anyone tonight. Thank you. I'll send them over tomorrow, okay?
No, Johnny. Johnny, don't tell me you're even thinking about asking JC for a loan.
Maybe a couple of grand.
Oh, boy, we're in trouble now. What, are you insane?
Maybe I'll make it an even 10,000, go to Atlantic City, take a shot.
Oh, stop fucking with me. So what's going on?
JC asked me to cater his son's party this weekend.
Great.
Party? I love parties.
Who's paying for the party?
That's the best part. The party's on the cuff. I still got to pay him back for the time he smoothed out things with Herbie the Eggman.
So now we got no money to pay for deliveries, we got Tommy Tomatoes to pay, and we're catering a party on the house? I mean, what's next? You buy a pretzel, help yourself to the cash register?
Andrew, I got everything under control. We'll tell everybody that we're catering JC's party this weekend, so they gotta give us everything on credit.
That's great. Dig yourself a bigger hole.
Must you always be a harbinger of doom?
I'll see you in the morning. And leave something in the register for a change.
What's your hurry?
What's my hurry? I've been here since 5:45 covering your ass. Does that answer your question?
Meat man, what's up? I got what you need. It's going down. Beautiful day. How you guys doing? What you need?
Fill the meat man! Give me some meat.
Yeah. Phil, can I talk to you a second? Oh, shit. Don't even try to tell me you ain't got my money, man. Don't even do that.
Would you just listen to me, please? Remember the big deal I told you about? Well, it came through. I am gonna cater JC's party.
JC.
JC.
You wouldn't fucking lie about JC.
Would I lie about JC?
Nah, you don't even look that stupid.
Thank you. So if you
don't touch me, man. Come on, man. We ain't cool yet. And that bad luck you got rubbing off on me, dear God.
I will take a deluxe order, thank you.
Oh, a deluxe order.
Deluxe.
JC.
JC.
I'll bring it around back. JC.
See, it's like I always say, Pinky. Life is like a pendulum. Sometimes you're up, and sometimes you're down. And you're way back up again. It swings back and forth, up and down and up. The trick is not to get your head cut off. You follow me?
So what you're saying is, you're about to get your head cut off. Why aren't you gonna answer it?
Because I don't want to talk to anyone.
Why not? What if somebody important calls?
That's the idea, Pinky.
You want to rub it?
There's plenty of good games today.
Pinky, I told you I don't need games today. I need them Saturday.
So you're betting again?
Well, how else am I going to make the money? You know?
I don't know.
I know you don't know. Where the hell you been? Come on, you got to be at JC's at noon.
It's 11:30. I got plenty of time.
Whenever you get there, whatever you do, please show respect to JC.
What are you talking about, Johnny? I always show him respect.
Well, whether you always do or don't do, show respect today, please. For me.
All right. Pinky, you're in charge today, right?
All right.
Oh. Hey, pretty boy.
There it is. Hey, you know what? I can't keep doing your job for you. You're bringing too much of the Seagrams in.
I'm not bringing anything in anymore. That's it. They cut you off.
After today?
No, unless you pay this.
This is JC's party.
I understand, JC. But with JC, you're going to end up on Orchard Beach in cement shoes. You know, we know about the problem. Listen, Johnny, something great just happened to me. You know, Luca, down at the pizzeria, well, he started this group for guys like us. It's called GGA, Gourmet Gamblers Anonymous. Now, look, you tried the GA, and that doesn't work because, you know, there's nothing there to attract me there. You stand there and you talk. But with this other G in there, we go there, we bring our favorite recipes down, something our mother cooks or something our wives know about, and we cook these great meals. And everybody gets a pot and everybody gets a burner. And somebody sautés mushrooms, somebody puts the linguine and makes a little sauce.
Sounds great.
I made some brujol yesterday. Oh, my mother's brujol. Nice. You like that?
Sure, I like that. You think I could bring something in, maybe like mustard and...
Yeah, you got a problem. Anybody got a problem?
That's great. I'll be there next week. Can I just get this order? Give me the bill. I'll take care of it Monday, okay?
I can't fulfill this now. But listen, think about coming down there.
Fulfill now.
Bring some of the prosciutto and, you know, some of that tomato stuff down
there. Did you go back to night school or something? What's happened to you lately?
All right, think about it.
Did you join the Jehovah's Witnesses? Please, just give me the order.
Do this. I can't do it. I can't. God bless you.
Come No, Eric, you didn't come back. No, it's...
Hey,
go offer him something. Get him a sandwich. Do something, please.
I don't know what to
do. Have a heart attack. Do something. Get out there.
How about some chips? Eric, you want some chips?
We don't need your lousy soda.
I'm Andrew from the deli. I'm here to see Mrs. Cavallo.
Ah, sì, lei ti aspetta.
Yeah,
vieni
catering
con me.
For the party.
E lo so, già si tardo. Vieni con me. Vieni. Vieni.
Signora Cavallo? Andy.
Oh, thank you, Lena. Hello, I'm Mrs. Cavallo.
Hello, Mrs. Cavallo. I'm Andrew. I'm from the delicatessen. Here to cater your son's confirmation party.
Yes, and you're very punctual. And
thank
this
you.
Is Margie. She's the head of our kitchen staff.
How's it going, Margie?
Hello.
We're doing a buffet.
Okay, great.
Having tables with people of...
This is plenty of room. It's nice and spread out.
Oh, this is my daughter, Mary.
Hi, Mary.
Hi.
This is a very beautiful home you have here, Mrs. Cavallo.
You think so?
Yeah, I do. Why? Don't you?
It's okay.
Why don't you take Andrew out to the veranda?
You mean the backyard?
Mm-hmm, the veranda. This one, right here, Chili Dairy Hall. Got it?
Oh, yes.
I know it's long, it looks complicated, but I know you can do it. You always come through.
We have such fun doing this
all
one.
Right. And all the sterling,
yes.
All the china.
Only the best. We start polishing tonight.
So, this is the veranda.
Wow. It's a big porch.
Don't let my mother hear you calling it that.
Oh, yeah, why?
I don't know. She just likes fancy words. Porch is too simplistic.
Stoop, definitely out of her vocabulary.
Probably. Yeah.
We don't have any tiles in our stoop back home.
Oh.
They're nice, though.
Thanks. So, what do you think?
Wow, it's a nice pool.
Yeah, too bad nobody uses it.
Oh, yeah, what's it for, decoration?
Status quo, of course.
And I'll follow.
You know, status quo, it's Latin.
Yeah, I heard you the first time, so what's it mean?
It means keeping up with the neighbors.
Oh, well, I know that. I mean, I have that all the time in my neighborhood. I'm serious.
What do you mean?
Somebody gets a chain link fence, somebody else has got to get a chain link fence. Somebody gets barbed wire for the top of the chain link fence, and somebody else has got to get barbed wire, upgrade to razor wire. Soon the whole place looks like a penitentiary or something.
Oh, God. Roger, I'm starving. I'm telling you now, this better be the right one. I'm telling you, Roger, you better not be wrong about this place.
Oh, boy, just trust me this one time, okay? Just trust me, all right?
Yeah, trust you. Last time I trusted you, I ended up on a toilet for 24 hours.
That was different. How about the time I took you to the Mexican place? Wasn't the food
18
good there?
Hours. It's always different when
this
it comes
time,
to your ass.
This time it's totally different.
It don't matter.
Can I help you guys?
Yeah, let me have an Italian special, and for my friend, what are you going to have?
I don't know. What do you recommend?
You look like a roast beef kind of guy. Roast beef's always good.
Yeah?
Yeah, roast beef.
All right, I'll try the roast beef. But let me get it on a hero, okay? With some American cheese, lettuce and tomatoes, salt and pepper, a little bit of peanut butter, but not the crunchy kind, you see. I really don't like peanuts. And if you got a Snicker bar, I'll take a Snicker bar, too. And like a Payday or like a Babe Ruth or something.
Anything else with that? You want dessert? What? You done with it? What?
No, I'm cool.
What? You guys play ball?
No, too short.
Too short? He ain't too short. How about you, big guy?
Yeah, little man. I play ball.
Well, what are you, a wise guy? Little man? You better slow down, big guy.
Yeah, whatever.
Listen, I'll play you one-on-one anytime. I'll take you out to the court right now.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. For any amount of money. I'll play it for a hero.
This guy's cute. You always seem to pick up these dudes.
Yeah, yeah. Come on. Come outside.
They gravitate towards you, man.
Come on. Let's go to the court right now. I'll take both these at the same time.
Listen, get him out of here.
Listen, I got a hell of a jump.
Get him out of here, because if you don't get him out of here, what?
When I'm on the Knicks, you guys are going to be... You're gonna be going crazy.
Okay, little half a dude. Just go.
Half a, look at you. You're like three people.
Do
box break, please.
Just get out of here.
Come on, fellas. Like, let me play. Throw. Hey, you're a big one, aren't you? Don't you guys ever answer the phone? What is the matter here with you fellas?
Listen,
come on,
listen,
eh?
I'm just talking.
Deli.
Get.
Hey, Johnny. Listen,
little half a dude.
It's for you. It's Sal. He's a lovely guy. Well, what is he doing here?
Garbage.
He's outside right now.
Yeah, hello, Sal.
Okay, Johnny, I'm coming over first thing tomorrow.
Wait. Sal, hold on. There's a call on the other line.
Hey, look, I don't give a rat's ass about the other line. I want my money first thing tomorrow, okay? You hear me?
Hello.
Smartass, your number finally came in.
Who's this?
Tony, you asshole. Your mother's number just came in. So I just figured I'd call you to make your day, since I know you're going to be rolling in cash from now on.
You put me on now, huh? Kid, you put me on?
Put you on? Not at all. This is one of the happiest days of my life. I've been hoping for this number to come in for years. Oh, but don't worry about it, Johnny boy. It only paid 12 grand. This must be your lucky day. Hard on.
Thanks, enjoy the sandwiches.
Yeah,
all right. Yeah,
later, Doug Webb.
Yeah, I'll see you on the court, big man.
Yeah.
I'll see you there. Don't check it out now. Come later. Come. We'll see what happens. See this guy? What can I get you, little man? You gonna start something now?
What's going on in here? This place is more fucked up than usual.
What's going on? The end of the world as we know it. That's what's going on.
What are you talking about?
My mother's number hit today.
Get out of here.
When she shoots me tomorrow for not having her money, then you'll believe me. Do me a favor. Say something nice at my funeral.
That's unbelievable, Johnny.
You know, they say timing is everything.
Well, at least you can laugh about it, right?
Yeah, keep from crying.
So what are you going to do?
I don't know.
tell you what, Johnny. You should cut out now. You should go home, don't answer the phone. In the morning, you just drive out to the island for the day. Get away, think about how, where, when you can get that money. Me and your boy Pinky will open up the store. We'll deal with all the bullshit. We'll even talk to your mother for you. It's gonna be all right.
Hey.
Hi.
Look, I'm sorry that we fought last night.
Yeah, me too.
But I'm not sorry that I said what I said.
Well, I am.
We were having a totally good time last night, and you had to start a fight.
Well, you started it.
Oh, I did?
Yeah, as a matter of fact, you did.
Well, look, just think about what I said.
Believe me, I am.
Maybe we can start over tomorrow night.
Yeah, sure.
I'll meet you at Rebar at 10 o'clock.
Fine.
Come on, Pinky, you really gotta help me try to get a girl, man. I mean it, I'm telling you. I'm like the lowest of the low. I have no idea what women want, man. Even you got a girlfriend. You pathetic, crazy little idiot. You've got a girl. I should kick the hell out of you if you don't tell me what to do, man. I mean, on a scale of what women want, Andy's here, you're here, and I'm down in here like somewhere. I'm like a friggin' amoeba, man. You gotta help me. I have nothing but dust on what they walk on. You really gotta help me, man. Help me try to get a girl, Pinky.
Well, I'm not so pathetic. What do you call me pathetic for?
Tell me how to get one or I'm gonna kick your ass right here.
What's all this about? What are you talking about?
Andy, I've been thinking things over, and I need to get a girl, man, I'm telling you.
Well, if you're going to get a girl, then you got to put this away, first of all. Put this, don't take this out in front of a girl. All right, yeah, keep that in there.
You know what I got to do to get a girl?
Oh, absolutely,
because
yeah.
Even Pinky's got a girl. That girl I see
here. She's not my girl.
All right, enough. Listen, imagine that Pinky was a beautiful girl.
Imagine that Pinky was a beautiful girl?
Yeah, just imagine it. Which came as some surprise, I spoke into his eyes. Must have died below a long, long time ago. Oh no, not me. I never lost control. Your face to face with the man who sold the world. Excuse me, ma'am. I'm sorry, but I'm looking for a pita cheesecake.
Do I look like I eat cheesecake?
Well, I don't know. I'm looking for cheesecake.
Who sent you here? Was it Chip?
Chip? No, I don't know what...
It was Chip, wasn't it?
No, I'm sorry. I don't know what Chip.
Yes, cheesecake. Chip. You know Chip. Chip, my ex-fiancé, Chip.
Chip? I don't know any Chip. I never known a Chip except my three sons.
Now you think after 3 years of Jenny Craig, he'd be a little bit more sensitive to me than that.
What
you know, it's not like I ever waved the whole alcoholic thing in his face, the AA meetings, none of that stuff.
You know, you look really upset. I mean, I wish I had something to give you here or something. I have a catering business, a deli, and I was wondering maybe you had a cotillion or something or whatever we could, you know.
I throw parties sometimes.
I will take you upstairs in my mother's house.
What are we going to do with your mother?
We'll throw in a closet or something. I don't care. Whatever you want to do with her.
No, you want to, the mother is supposed to be, I mean, you should say that you're taking care of your mother. My mother will be out. Maybe my mother will be out.
Yeah, but I don't give a damn about my mother.
Yeah, but I mean, you want at least...
I'm not going out with anybody that doesn't care about their mother.
There you go. I really care about my mother.
Oh, that's very nice.
I'm feeding her. She got a prosthetic leg. I shine up every day.
I like that.
That's good.
How was your foie gras?
I haven't been to the doctor. I don't know. I do have to be tested, I have to admit, but...
No, I'm talking about foie gras. En français?
No, Italian.
No, F-O-I-E-G-R-A-S, foie gras. Yes. No.
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 Okay. Mozzarella. What thought?
Truffle mousse.
Mousse. That's imported from Canada, right? That must be really expensive.
Can I have your number? Your phone number?
Aye.
I can?
There you go. You're in.
You're
the
in.
The phone number. I got the phone number.
You got
I've
the
never
number.
Had a phone number.
That's
before.
Better than anything.
That's
I feel a really intense migraine coming on
something?
Right now. No, I really must go to my reflexologist. So,
Jeez, I'm sorry. I hope I didn't give you that. Please, ma'am. Cheesecake. You didn't tell me what PD cheesecake is.
Can I help you?
Yeah, I need help.
Well, that's what I'm here for.
Look, I need to score some avocados.
Avocados?
Yeah, man. Avocados, you know? Avocados? Avocados.
Avocado, avocado. You mean two avocados?
No, man, don't fuck with me, okay? Listen, I have money just for one avocado.
Aye.
No pet.
Oh, well, that's a special order. I'm gonna have to call somebody and it'll cost you more. Maybe you could get something else, like pastrami?
Listen, I'm off pastrami, okay? I said avocado, no pets. All right, all right, all right. I can pay. I don't need charity, okay?
You know, there's a vegetable store down the street two blocks. They sell avocados. No pit.
Fuck, you didn't say so.
What'd she want?
Avocado, no pits.
Well, that's guacamole, Pink.
She played a part of Tanto Sauce, huh? Petey?
Huh?
How are you?
Dad! Johnny boy! Long time no see!
Hey! Oh, no, thanks, I can't thank you. That's nice. Just wasted. Listen, Pete, I need your help. I got myself in a situation here. You're the only one that can help me.
Johnny, are you still serving that cheesecake at the store? You know, the one that I like?
Yeah, still serving it. But, see, I got a problem here, buddy.
You got a problem with the cheesecake?
No. I got myself in a bind here, among other things. I'm into Tommy Tomatoes for four large. And on top of that, my mother's number came in.
No way. I don't believe it. God bless her.
God bless her. Stopped playing it 5 years ago. I figured it didn't hit for 15 years. It's never going to hit. I mean, can you believe that?
Damn it, you are in a bind. What did it hit for?
12 grand.
Oh! Unlucky. You should have been playing that number.
Did Johnny leave any money for me?
Yeah, he did. He left you 2 weeks, Sal.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Hey, Pinky. What, you got a hot date there or are you coming out of the closet?
No, I'm just coming out of the kitchen.
You're a very unique person, Pinky.
Sal the Trash Smith!
Where is he, anyway?
Oh, he just left. He just went to get some things for JC's party.
Oh, he's coming up in the world, huh?
Yeah.
Tell him congratulations.
You know I've always covered my losses one way or another.
This is true.
So, I gotta make a decent play here. I wanna hook up a three-team parlay. Bulls, Houston, Knicks, four dimes. The way I figure it is, I can take home 24 grand.
Johnny, you know, you gotta win all the games to collect.
Yeah, I don't take any words if it's a long shot, but I gotta roll the dice on this one. I'm shit out of luck.
Johnny, I wish you all the luck. But you know, if you lose and you can't pay, you'll be working for me at the store. I'll have myself a new deli.
Yeah, I know the deal on this, but I gotta go this route.
Johnny, you gotta do what you gotta do.
Yeah.
You sell airplane glue?
No, we don't have any airplane glue.
Give me three cups of coffee. Two sugars.
Two sugars in each?
Yeah. Yeah, you count them, man. Has he ever took a urine analysis?
Yeah, I think so.
Tell him to wash his fucking hands and bring me a sugar roll.
All right. We don't get a lot of cab drivers up here. You bring a fare here or something?
Yeah, I drove Cher up here, okay? I'm fucking lost, man. I don't know where I am. Been driving for 20 hours. Gotta make some money, you know?
I understand. It's a nice jacket. Where'd you get that jacket?
Thanks. Yeah, I got this at the Umpire store.
Oh, is that by the Umpire State Building?
No, Umpire. Umpire, it's a baseball store.
Oh, you watch a lot of ball?
I listen to it on the radio.
Yeah.
Mets.
You a Mets fan?
Well, not really, but I'm a Democrat.
I understand. There you go. Here's your coffee. Drive on out of here now.
Thanks. Thanks a lot.
Have a good one.
Oh, wait a minute. You want any money for this?
Yeah, give me $3.
$3. To change.
Andy, does it hurt to take a urine analysis?
No, not usually.
Hey, have you seen Tony yet?
No, congratulations, you finally won. That's great.
Listen, I bet you Tony's very excited, too. Yeah. You know, I've been waiting all these years.
Yeah, I heard he stopped by, but as you know, I was out on the island, so I missed him. But he'll be in later today.
Well, if he comes in, I want you to make sure he finds me. I've been waiting for 20 years for this day.
But you don't see him today. He's got to be at the party. Yeah. Don't worry.
Your party, yeah. Should I help?
No, please. No. Everything's under control. It's great. Listen, I'll call you later at the house. I'll see you now, okay?
I'll be waiting for you.
I'll see you. Great.
Are you trying to get rid of me?
Oh, no, not at all. Bye-bye. Tomorrow is a big day, so you need your rest.
Rest? I'm going home to see Aunt May. You've heard the good news.
Yeah, come on, let's go here. I'll help you there.
You know what I figured? As soon as I get my money from Tony, we're gonna take a vacation to Italy. You and me.
Right, Mom.
I want you to see the gondolas in Venice. I want you to hear the music of Napoli, beautiful music. I want you to see the Duomo in Milano.
You know
what a beautiful place.
Hey, Johnny, what time should I head out to the party tomorrow?
No.
Can't wait to see that Mary again, I'll tell you that much.
Which Mary? Mary who?
C's daughter.
For a second, I thought you meant JC's daughter. But you would never, ever do that to me, would you now, Andy?
Yeah, the blonde one.
No! Andy, please. Betty should take a big butcher knife and shove it into my chest. Please, no. Stay away. Stay away from C's daughter, please.
Yeah, whatever you say, Johnny.
What do I say? What is this, a conspiracy? I'm blessed with Laurel and Hardy here.
Johnny, I finally caught you, huh?
You haven't been ducking me, have you, buddy?
Ducking you? No, Mr. Bishop. You know, I look forward to seeing you.
We gotta have a little talk.
Are you all right? Sure, we'll step into my office. This way, here. After you, sir.
Hello? Yeah, Phil. Hey, Phil, I've gotta go.
Where were you last night?
Hey, Tammy, I wasn't feeling too good. I think it was something that I ate.
Oh, yeah? Well, I waited for 3 fucking hours for you at Rebar.
Oh, yeah, sorry about that.
I had every guy in the place hitting on me.
Did you meet anybody nice?
I went there to meet you.
Oh, look, Tammy, I'd love to sit and chat, but I gotta help Pinky get the catering organized for tomorrow.
We'll organize this first. And lose my number.
Tomorrow. That's all I ever hear is tomorrow. Okay, how about after the weekend?
What do you mean, the day after tomorrow?
Yeah.
Who do you think I am, Pinky? Johnny, when are you going to start taking some responsibilities for your actions? Do you think I'm going to enjoy evicting you?
No.
What, do you think I'm going to enjoy shutting you down?
Mr. Bishop, I swear I'll have your rent Monday. I promise, Monday.
Johnny. I knew your father for years. What would he say? Always bet the long shot.
Okay, I got Bishop to wait till Monday.
Monday's perfect.
Am I talking to you?
What happens if you don't pay by Monday?
If I don't win this weekend, there'll be no fucking Monday. I'll be shoveling horseshit for Petey.
Jesus, Matty, what happened to you?
You don't want to know. Fucking Tommy Tomatoes. I owed him $1,500 for 3 weeks, right? Sunday night, I have the money in my pocket. I'm going to pay him. You saw me that night. I'm on my way home. I run into Tina. Forget it. Next thing I know, it's Tuesday. I'm broke again. I'm supposed to pay him on Monday. They beat me like a dog. Yeah, I had to rush him out to the hospital. It wasn't a pretty sight. Hey, but you know the nurse that registered him in, man? She can give me a sponge bath anytime. It's almost worth getting a broken arm just to meet her.
You need something, Matty? Can I get something for you?
Yeah, why don't you get him a stack of hundreds with a side order of 50s?
You want to screw around with JC's daughter?
JC's daughter?
Yeah.
Are you crazy?
I can take care of myself.
These are from Tommy. Pastry.
Funky butt cheek. Funky butt cheek.
What the hell is this?
I'm dressed and ready for a party.
Party? You ain't going to no party. Come on, get the trays out to the van. I ain't got all day.
Why, I'm not going to the party?
Pinky, I need you to mind the store. I need Andy out at the party to take care of the guests while I'm out back with one eye on the pit and one eye on the game.
I'm going to be here by myself?
Well, who else is going to watch the store?
Well, it's closed for the day.
Pinky, we ain't been closed in 20 years. We're not about to close on account of you.
Well, Johnny, I wanted to go to the party. I mean, everybody's going to be there. I'm going to get left out.
Luck of the draw, Pink.
Fucking Andy.
Hey, he
gets to do everything. I got to stay here and do all the work.
You just don't worry about Andy. Get everything out to the van and get everybody out of here.
I'm all packed up and ready to go. You think you can trust Pinky here all by himself?
If I lose tonight, it won't matter. Because how much damage can that kid do?
You really want to find out? Flippin' Joey go yet? Who's man in the pit? Is anybody up there? Pinky! Pink? Have a good one.
You better be careful.
All right, I will. So, what are you doing after the party?
I don't know. I hadn't really thought about it.
You want to go out to a movie?
I don't think so. I mean, it's kind of a religious day, and, you know.
So, I'll see you at the party.
Well, probably. I kind of like to lay low at these things.
Oh, really? So, where are you going to be?
What's going on here? Mary? You're already 20 minutes late for the church. Your mother's going to be very angry with you.
I'm going.
Well, I suggest you get a move on. Go, please, now. Thank you. Thank you. And you, Deli boy. I want you to stay away from that girl. You're here to work. No petty fingers with my Mary. Get in your van. Go, work. Get out of her way so she can move her car. Go now, please. Go!
All right, I'm leaving now, Pinky.
I'll call you.
No. Do not call me. Why would you call me? There is no reason to call me, is there?
No, boss. I guess not.
Great. So don't call me. And Pinky, please, try not to burn down the store.
Poi, mamma mia, guardi che stai facendo, stai portando tutto il fango nella cucina, sporcaccione, schifoso, idiota!
What am I, a punching bag or something?
Why is it every time you filthy dirty boys must track in the mud all over the kitchen, making a mess out? Do you live in a pigsty? Do you work in a pigsty? You smell bad. You work like pigs. You are filthy.
So, yeah.
Dirty. Filthy, dirty, dirty boy.
How's everything today?
Everything better not be a mess when you are finished.
Yeah.
I want everything where you found it when you are done. Remember, this is my kitchen.
Sì, it's too much cucina.
Sì.
I will be upstairs if you need anything. Try not to annoy me.
Yeah. Margie, leave it all to me. Have a nice day.
Ach, you're halunken. Come, Lima.
Get a load of this joint.
It's outrageous.
So, where's this Mary broad?
Hey, don't be talking about her like that. She's not a broad.
She's not a broad, huh?
Hey, you look familiar to me.
Yeah, you look familiar too. Hey, do you have any, you know, like, clothing stain removing products, preferably Carbona?
No.
That's too bad.
I remember who you are. You're the umpire, right?
No, I'm not an umpire. But, my father was a Little League umpire.
Yeah.
Became a bus driver. He was a very good bus driver.
No, I'm looking for a new job.
Really?
Yeah.
I drive a cab.
Oh, yeah.
It's a beautiful job.
I'd like that.
Let me tell you a little bit about it. You meet all kinds of interesting people, right?
Yeah?
The other night, I pick up this couple, right? The guy's got an oral fixation, right? So, he's like eating fried chicken, you know, in one of those buckets, right? He's drinking from a bottle of whiskey. He's smoking a joint, and his girlfriend's giving him a blowjob. That's an oral fixation. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
You got any oral fixations?
No, we're all out, I think.
You smoke?
No, I'd like to, though.
You want to smoke? Because I'm going to.
Yeah, Johnny didn't want me to, but.
Listen, if you're going to drive a cab, you got to smoke.
Thanks, but, you know, I don't have a driver's license.
You know how to get to City Island?
No.
You know how to get to Teterboro Airport?
No.
Put it in your mouth. You know how to get to Coney Island?
No.
You know what a Chelsea section of Manhattan is?
No.
You could be a cab driver.
Oh.
You know you could sleep in your cab, you can eat in your cab. The old lady throws you out, you got a place to sleep. It's the best.
That's like what I do here.
Like that cigarette. You're gonna smoke? Smoke. Put it in your mouth. Now, breathe. Breathe through the cigarette. You're hopeless with the cigarettes.
Yeah.
You wanna be a smoker?
Yeah, because Johnny says I shouldn't, so.
Why not?
Well, he says it's bad for me.
He says it's gonna kill you, right?
Right.
Let me tell you something. You're more likely to get hit by a truck than these things killing you. My father, he smoked 3 packs a day. Didn't kill him. And it won't kill me either. You know why? I'm gonna die just like my father died. I got the whole thing planned. My father died at peace and in his sleep.
Oh, that's nice.
Not screaming and clawing at the windows like the passengers in his bus. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Let me tell you something. I want you to learn how to smoke, so these are for you.
What, you don't want these?
Nah, I'm trying to quit.
Oh.
Get yourself a lighter.
I will.
Is my mother here yet?
No, I haven't seen her. But Tony and Tommy are here.
Terrific. Is everything set up?
But of course. What's this? Are you a music lover all of a sudden?
I'll be out back. Game's about to start.
Hey,
top collectors I ought to get.
Congratulations, J.C.
Thank you, Tony. Congratulations, J.C. Seems like yesterday, a little Jimmy's christening, right?
Time flies when you're making money.
Darling, you, Tony, and Mr. Tomato, please don't lock yourselves up all day.
Okay, baby, right there. We'll give them 10 minutes of hellos, and then we get back here to the game.
Huh? What's the score?
14-8.
The boys downtown said they were guys. Yeah.
Pinky, who died and made you boss? Listen, I got a great idea. We make a pizzeria, Lawrence's Pizza. We make a nice brick oven pizza right here. I'm telling you, my family, they've been making pizza. Hey, listen to me. I got a great idea here. You'll make a fortune.
These three, come on.
Hey, Meatball. Meatball! What? Oh! What, do you got a hearing problem here?
Hello, Lou.
Let me see it. I see rolls. I see hot dogs. I see hamburger meat. I see pickles. Where's my veggie burgers?
Veggie burgers,
I told Pinky to tell you to get me some veggie burgers.
Oh, there's your problem right there.
You know, my problem is my colon. The doctor said I can't eat meat.
Try the blowtorch.
You're a wise guy. Where's the marshmallows?
Marshmallows, they'll be coming out with the balloons and the party hats later.
You know, you're a real wise guy, right?
What? Okay.
Yeah, go see a doctor about your hearing, huh?
Security. Thank you.
I want veggie burgers.
Please keep your hands out of food.
I want veggie burgers!
Yes, I'll take care of it right away. Good.
Hello, is Johnny there?
Yeah, he's here somewhere. Hold on a second. It's for Johnny.
Ah, I'll take it. Give it to me. Good. Hello?
I don't want to talk to you. Did I ask to talk to you? I want to talk to Johnny.
He's busy, Pinky.
I want Johnny now! Lawrence!
Okay, tough guy. Chief, telephone.
Pinky. Pinky, what could Pinky possibly want?
I don't know. He's acting pretty strange, though.
How can you tell?
Well, maybe you should go and get it.
Yeah, yeah. Watch the girl. I'll be right back.
Johnny. Johnny, whose kid is this?
Is he here?
Who?
Tony.
Oh, I've been working out back. Ain't seen nobody. He'll be here soon.
I don't understand. It's a couple of days already. I would think that Tony would be anxious to get my money to me. I don't understand. This is not like Tony.
I got a call, okay? Look. You know how these people are. Who knows how they think, what they do, who knows why? They're not like me and you. Now, come on, don't worry. Come with me, I'll buy you a cup of coffee. Come on. Cecilia.
Oh.
Little Mary, this is my mom.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Well, nice to meet you.
It's so nice to have you.
I was thinking about making a Reuben sandwich. What's in a Reuben?
Oh. Are you crazy? You called me up for this?
Well, I'm hungry. Hey, you're not dribbling it right. Come here, man.
I'll do it.
Hey, you need some nut or something?
I want a flank cook, medium well.
I think he's gonna keep them all for himself. Look at him.
We got a tough guy here. That's great. That's what I need. Help me.
Shit! Did you dump like that?
What'd you say?
Oh, nothing. I burned myself.
I'm gonna tell your mother. You better go to confession.
I'll tell the priest myself.
Little bastard, I can't believe he steals a boy. That scumbag keeping rid of this game. Technical foul.
It's coming, kids. It's coming. It'll be just really soon. I think it's gonna be something special just for you and you. Your mother.
Oh, my. What should I do with this kid?
What did you do? Please, sit out of here. Come on, I got things to do. I'm busy already.
Johnny, you look nervous. You make the kid cry.
No, Mom,
you ever see anything to help him?
No, 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 Ma, I'm fine. No, 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 I'm good. You just enjoy them.
Okay, all right. I'll hang around, though. I want to see
you. Oh, wait, there is something I need. Here, flip with the kid. Come on, flip. Listen, Ma, could you tell Andy to call Pinky, slice the potatoes for the salad tomorrow, immediately? Oh, I need it so fast.
Okay,
flip
okay,
with the kid.
Okay.
Come on.
I'll do it right away.
Thanks, Ma. Yes, for a tray.
Oh, is that right? You smoke cigars?
No.
I'd like to see that.
Johnny wants you to call up Pinky right away and tell him to start slicing up the potatoes for tomorrow's salad.
All right, gotcha.
Gorgeous. You're both gorgeous.
Got some relishes, some pickles, whatever you'd like.
Hot dogs are so gross.
Mm. I have an array of things. How about a lobster Newburger? I can go out and catch them all in my spare time.
So do you want to, like, I don't know, go get some fresh air or something?
Yeah. Yeah, absolutely. Let's go.
Just a walk, though.
Fine.
Wow, what's going on? Where's Andy? I thought...
He sent me to tell you there's a very important phone call for you.
Wow, really? That important that he had a call?
Go ahead. I'll take over here for you. There are going to be no problems while you're gone.
Watching his little Mary leave the house with all my bags and...
Are you kidding me?
He was so sad. He was so vulnerable. It was...
JC, vulnerable.
Yeah. But, you know, everybody's got to leave sometime, right?
Yeah, it's great. Going to college must have been a real experience for you.
Yeah, you know. Didn't you go to college?
No. No, I had a different sort of education.
Can you believe this?
Oh, there's Johnny's mother. I wonder if he paid her yet. I think I should go out there and torture the poor bastard. What do you guys think?
Leave him be. You guys got enough problems here with this game. He's down by 6 in the third, and they don't look like they're pulling it on. He loses here. He's got to give up his store to Petey Cheesecake.
Petey Cheesecake? You got down with Petey Cheesecake? That's gratitude for you, right? After carrying this guy all these years.
I don't really know what I want to do exactly, and...
Well, you can come into business with me. I need a partner.
Oh, God. I think I'd have to at least see the neighborhood first.
All right, well, so let's go and see the neighborhood, then.
Well, is this a date?
Well, you can call it a date. I just wanted to show you, trust me. It'll blow your mind after living here, being here.
How do you figure we are doing pretty good?
Well, we're up by 6 in the third.
Up by 6, you jackass? I don't know who you bet, but I'm down by 6! No, do not call me again, you kiss of death.
See you later.
See ya.
Andy, if you're not too busy, can I just talk to you for a second?
Yeah, sure.
What the fuck?
Hey, I wish him luck. You know, if he wins, maybe I'll get paid. At least I'll get paid, right?
Hey, don't get carried away. I bet the other way.
Good luck.
Good luck, Jay.
If I was Johnny, the only person I'd be worried about would be his mother. If he don't come up with that money by tomorrow, she'll kill the So you won't be the one I'm not to worry about.
The Pistons, Eddie. Oh. 72.
Bring it on the ground. That's just where you would be if you played in the NBA. Program.
Yo, what is this, basketball camp?
Sabrina! Ooh. Who's this hot tamale over here?
Just get back to work. Stay away from little Mary for the time being, okay? Okay, okay?
Okay, okay.
Hey.
Pinky, stop.
There is no Whiskey Pete.
Whiskey Pete? Who's that? From 187th Street?
Will you listen? Who are you?
Oh, my. What'd I'm Big Lawrence. That's who I am. Where you been? You don't know me.
Will you listen to me? Listen, Pinky, I like pirates as much as you do, but there is no Whiskey Pete.
What?
You see, during the Revolutionary War, there was this boat that came over from England, and it, like, sunk. You see, there was gold in the boat, but then it exploded, and now it's lost forever. You can't get to it.
So what does that mean? You don't wanna go?
You gotta get back into reality, Pinky.
But I gotta help Johnny. Go help Johnny, all right? Go ahead. Listen, do you like seafood?
Yeah.
You wanna go to the aquarium?
No. This
funny, but hey, I like your tie.
Yeah, it's nice, right? I was supposed to go to a party today, but nobody wanted me to go. So it's like you don't want to go.
Hey, we could have a party on here.
Yeah?
Party?
Yeah.
Did I hear party?
What, just us?
Yeah.
I don't think Johnny's gonna like it.
Who cares?
Oh, who cares about him?
All right.
Let's get it on joint now. Get put on the music.
Ma, can you do me a favor? Could you help out with little Jimmy's cake? I mean, no one can decorate a cake like you, Ma.
You know, I love to do the artistic stuff.
Yeah, Ma. So listen, just go inside, wait inside the kitchen. Wait for me. Okay. Don't leave the kitchen under any circumstance. I don't care if the Pope calls. You stay in that kitchen for me, okay?
Have you seen Tony yet?
No, you know, I haven't. It's not like him to be so late at a party. But I'll tell you, when he shows up, I'm hitting him up for a loan.
You've been gambling again.
No,
You've
I'm
been gambling
just,
again.
Kidding, I'm kidding, I'm joking. You know me, kid. I got you.
Right? Okay, okay, I'll go start the frosting.
Chief, how you holding up?
Yeah, I got the first two games, but the last I heard, I was down by 10 points in the third.
Oh, well, two out of three ain't bad.
No, it's very bad. The kind of bet I made, you got to win the whole thing in its entirety, all three games, or it's nothing.
You kidding me, Johnny? You crazy? You bet all three games? With your luck, I'm surprised you won any games.
Do you have to jinx me like that, Andy? Come on, I got enough going against me.
You all right? My God, you need to sit down or something, Johnny?
We're coming back.
This, look at this, look at this.
Defense.
Defense.
Defense. Within two. We're coming back. I got a shot. We can do it! We gotta believe this! No, no, take it away, baby! Go, baby, go!
Please, come on out.
Get the ball, and win it. Get it. Another two.
Yes, Timmy!
Hey, you win a few, lose a few.
Can you believe that, Lou?
Look, he's got the comic in his face.
Right. What a comeback. I can't believe it.
What a lucky bastard.
Never in doubt. Just when you think we're going into the toilet, we come up smelling like a rose. Andy, this is why I bet.
You gotta admit you're lucky, Johnny.
Lucky? Luck is a myth. This is science. What do you think of that?
I think you're a degenerate.
Oh, really? Well, this degenerate will be relaxing by the pool. I'm paying my mom! I'm paying Tommy! I'm paying Phil! I'm paying Bishop! I'm paying everybody! Coming back. Let's see who's playing today. I feel lucky.
like they used to say. Like they used to say. Come on, get down. Shaking your butt, feel greed on the microphone without the dismut. This jam is on the Cadillac. Come on, Johnny, get down. I slice some seeds like cold cut. Shaking your butt, feel greed on the microphone without the dismut. This jam is on the Cadillac. Come on, Johnny, get down. D O W N A D T H E D E L I. Down at the Cadillac.
Lost weight. Check it one time for your mind. You ain't come been on. Come on now. You gotta pile some more on your plate. My love is food, baby. Without it, you'd be starving. My love is food. Time for your mind, come on. I thought I heard you say when we spoke just yesterday that you needed a little time. You could get me off your mind. Said that things just ain't the same. Now they somehow have to change. But I've heard all that before, and I thought you knew the score. Love it, fool, baby. Without it, be starving.
Love is food, baby. Love is food.
My love is.
tough.